Sikat at napakagaling na vlogger po dito sa atin. Actually, si Sir Big Del Rosario po is i-cover po na yung buong event. From day one up to the coronation night po.
Mas maganda yan.
Lahat po yun naka-covered as vlog. So, don't forget to hit and subscribe his YouTube channel. I-announce po natin yan.
Yes. So, we can have some audience online. Mas maganda yun.
Yes.
We can share.
Since nasa pandemic pa tayo.
Correct. Ang daming naka-online, daming nag-rely sa
online. Especially on he is a board member and also a member of Kalinga Montal Venue team of 4th District Rizal.
Yes, okay. Of course, si Ma'am Jessica Ayuso, thank you. And of course, their
siblings. They are also known as Ayuso Kids. I'm headed by Rafael, Richmond, and Faith Ayuso.
Ayun po. So ito yung mga co-presenters natin for this event.
Mayette Hernandez. And of course, TGP Party
List. Yes. And according to Jaja as well, our crown for titles will be sponsored by Sir Maynard
Cristobal.
Thank you,
yes,
Sir Maynard.
Thank you, Sir Maynard. Sir Maynard Cristobal is a son of our Barangay Kagawad of Manggalan.
Yes. Okay. Alright. So, I think they're ready.
Of course, if we forget, sounds and lights, of course, one of the major sponsors for natin yan, si Mr. Harvey Harada.
I think they're ready now, ready to do the run now. So,
okay. Before we proceed to our public proper, maybe call Mr. Rafael Ayuso to lead our opening prayer. Keep silent teaching everyone, especially
the May family. Request everyone to please stand and let us bow our heads and feel the presence of the Lord.
So let's pray po muna. So let's bow our head and close our eyes and feel the presence of the Lord. Manaming dakilang nasa langit, kami po muli nagpupuri, nagpapasalamat sa inyo sa binigay niyo pong pagkakataon na to na makasama po namin ang mga contestant na lalahok po sa gabi nito. Maraming salamat po sa aming pong mga sponsors, syempre po sa aming pong daddy na si board member Romel Ayuson at mami Jessica Ayuson sa pagbibigay po ng pagkakataon po para sa mga taga-Montalban na magkaroon po ng exposure at ng may pakita po kung anuman po ang mga kanilang mga talents, Panginoon. Lord, gabayin niyo po kami sa gabi nito na sana po maging successful po ang program at ang event po na ito and may joy po ng bawat isa amin. Tulungan niyo rin po ang mga judges na mapili kung alin po at kung sino man po ang mga deserving na manalo. Muli po, Panginoon, sa inyo po namin binabalik ang papulit pagsamba. Pasasalamat. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen and amen.
Okay, maraming salamat na Renan and Chukchak. Sa inyo pong lahat kami pinagpapasalamat. Unang-una, sa Panginoon Diyos dahil binigyan tayo ng magandang panahon. Pangalawa, nais ko pong pasalamatan yung aking pong pamilya. Na nais ko lang pong ipaalam sa inyo na kami po'y magkatulong-tulong na naglilingkod dito sa bayan ng Montalban. Nandiyan po ang aking pong walang sawang sumusuporta, ang aking pong asawa, kay Kagawa Jessica, ang aking pong apat na anak, si Rafaela, Rafael, Richmond at Faith, at siyempre sa lahat po ng mga hurado, maraming maraming salamat po sa oras na pinagkaloob nyo sa amin upang maging kabahagi po ng kasiyahan para sa mga kabataan dito sa bayan ng Montalban, mga magulang, sa inyo pong lahat, sa mga contestant ng runway na gagawin po natin dito. Tuli, ang lahat pong ito ay inisiyatibo ng aking pong mga anak na nandito lang po ko para sumuporta sa lahat ng programa ng pangkabataan dito sa bahay ng Montalban. Huwag po kayong magalala, hindi po ito ang una at huli, pagkos simula pa lamang po ito dahil nakikita po natin na marami po mga kabataan na nag-enjoy at sasali sa mga ganitong programa. Kaya sa inyo lahat, good luck and sa lahat ng organizer, congratulations in advance. Maraming maraming salamat and God bless us all. Thank you.
So ayun, thank you so much po board member Romel Ayuson. Our next is brief background of runway competition modeling. Konting briefing lang po tayo kung ano po yung magiging flows and activities po ng ating gagawin na runway challenge. I-explain po siya ng aking partner. So yun po.
Okay, so again, welcome everyone. Good evening everyone to our EMA User Ramp Model 2022. So basically, so runway is quite different from beauty pageant. Runway modeling, this is a popular career goal. Ginagawang career ng mga kabataan nowadays because they became models of clothing, any fashion outfit. So fashion shows and news clips might lead you to believe that you just need to be gorgeous and graceful to be successful. So meaning, it is not just beautiful, na maganda ka, face, you should be gorgeous and graceful, so the way you present yourself. Okay? So, sometimes, ang runway po ay merong requirements. Sometimes, yung physical requirements, which is, sa iba po, kapag babae ang kasali, normally it's 5'8 na nirequire nila. Kapag lalaki, 6'5. But now, since we change now, even in budget, nagbago na. Kasi nakikita niyo, di ba? Kasali sa Binibining Pilipinas, 5'4, 5'5, pero nananalo. So meaning, now we change now the criteria. As long as you carry yourself, as long as you believe that you're gorgeous, you are beautiful in and out and graceful, you can now join this runway. Second, age requirements. Of course, dati, we are only required 18 to 23. But now, according to our organizers, we will going to accept 17 up to 28. So, if that is 17, of course, kahit sa ang pageant, if you are below 18, it needs to have a parental consent. Kailangan may letter. So, there should be a parental consent coming from the guardian of the applicant or yung kasali para makasali. Kasi po, minsan...
PM Ayuson Runway Challenge. Wala rin din po tayo magiging ticketing. Wala po tayong ganun-ganun. In short, no money involved po talaga tayo para po ma-assure and clear po sa lahat. Wala po itong halong pera. Hindi po itong pera-pera competition. So, as long as na nasa skills po ng candidates, doon po natin pagbabasihan yung mananalo. Again, thank you, and para po tuloy-tuloy na ang ating program, i-introduce ko lang po ang mga judge or the panel of judges. Start with judge number one. Her name is Nea Cassandra R. Aguilar, 19 years old, also currently a Binibining Burgos 2022, an advocate for quality education, FEU Roosevelt Rodriguez Student Council Officer, overall student treasurer po siya ng Roosevelt Rodriguez. Let's give her a round of applause. Our judge number two is a graduated as class valedictorian with a course of BSBA major in Marketing Management at St. Joseph's College. Ginoong Montalban Tourism 2014, Ginoong Antipolo 2018, Ginoong San Carlos Binangonan 2018, and Generation East Model Search 2017 grand finalist. He is a currently SK Chairman of Barangay San Rafael. Let's give her Kim round of applause, Mr. Marcos Garcia. Our judge number three is okay.
Third judge, of course, it's our honor to have here. A obstetrics and gynecologist consultants from HBL Hospital and also a consultant from San Mateo Medical Center and Rafa Glorious Lying In, former chief resident in OB-GYNEC department at Amang Rodriguez Memorial Medical Center. Let's all welcome Doctora Katrina Albano Leonardo. Good evening, ma'am.
Of course, our third judge, she is a fashion designer, one of our major sponsors, the owner and CEO of the Peña Florida Atelier. Let's give her a round of applause, Miss Amanda Jazz. Okay, of course, last but not the least, our fifth judge, and also he is a major or chairman and director of the panel of judges. He is a branch and marketing manager of Iskini, PR and marketing consultant, stylist from Miss Universe PH, content writer from Village People magazine, influencer talent manager, and creative director. Let's give him a round of applause, Mr. Chuck Perez.
Okay, so 2022, beginning with
Mother Number One. Again, let's give it up for our female model number two.
Hey!
number 4 is the first number pile.
Hey, 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 hey Thank you. Number Shigayawan 20, Barangay San Rafael.
Good evening. I am Kyle Alasenio Joy, 19,
and from San
Thank you. We are thanks to our female models. Okay.
Everyone, my name is Edwin Ebon. I am 23, all the way from San Jacinto.
Thank you.
Chicago, 21, Burgos.
Gabriel Abisamis, 18, from San Isidro.
And then Francis Ace, 21 from San Jose.
Thank you. Republic. My name is Mark Skipper Talay. I'm 22 years old from Paragus.
Romel C. Ayuson. So ayun po.
big help po pagpapalo nyo kasi talagang it, you know, helps a lot para po mapustin yung page ni Bukal as well para dito makita nyo and keep an updated po kayo para po sa lahat ng announcement. Is that me? Yes. Okay.
Hello, magandang gabi sa inyong lahat. Ngayon pa lang, congratulations na sa inyong lahat. Nakita namin na ang gaganda at ang gagwapo niyong lahat. Ayun, bali, maraming salamat sa pagsali dito. Itong ginawa namin itong project na to, hindi lang to isang competition. Pinlano namin to na lahat ng makakasali, lahat ng magiging finalist, meron silang mga activities na gagawin. May mga charity, may swimming, may photoshoot, hindi lang siya basta competition. Kumbaga yung mga gagawin nating activities na yun para makabuo tayo na isang pamilya. Naiintindihan niyo ba? Ayan. Bale, ngayon pa lang, congratulations sa inyo lahat. Lahat ng activities, sana ma-enjoy nyo. Lahat ng hinanda namin. At syempre, hindi namin ito magagawa nang wala lahat ng mga sponsors namin. Lalo na ang ating Bukal Romel Ayuson at ang ating Kagawa Jessica Ayuson. Yun lang, bali makaka-receive kayo ng text. Congratulations sa inyo lahat.